What kind of drove me to write songs was the fact that my mum and dad divorced. I would go into the practice rooms in college and play piano, write my songs. That was the only thing at the time that was kind of like taking me away from that emotion. I was using that trauma to kind of build myself as an artist. Keep Your Head Down is about the refugee crisis and the plight of refugees trying to escape a war-torn country. I wanted to put myself in their shoes for what it would be like to actually leave, you know, fleeing bullets and bombs and stuff like that, to come to another country where you think that the grass is greener on the other side, but really it's not, because you're not being accepted, or just, you know, just not liked because you're trying to save your life.
I wash my hands in the blood-filled stream. I wipe the dust from the crumbled spire. We've got our souls intact, but there's no shade under the trees. Although we run where we can tire. And so we're moving on, but the road is long. Don't get your hopes up, you better keep your head down, son. Ain't no time to cry, better say goodbye. Don't get your hopes up, you better keep your head down, son. Keep your head down, son. We run toward the land of dreams. But there's no welcome mat, and there's no grass that's evergreen. Yeah, yeah. Is there nowhere to retire? And so we're moving on, yeah. But the road is long. Don't get your hopes up, you better keep your head down, son. Ain't no time to cry, better say goodbye. Don't get your hopes up, you better keep your head down, son. Keep your head down, son. Your baby in the sea. Did you a lap onto the slaughter? Down, son.